Hey guys, I wanted to do a quick overview on a watch I caught a close-up glimpse of, the SBDC041. This is the Prospex Master Series Transocean Limited Edition. It's in an ion-plated black over stainless, and it has a really nicely done set of indices and hands. That are done in a rose gold. Also, the underside of the watch and the case back and the crown are done in a very subtle rose gold as well. But really what makes it amazing is it has sapphire. It has a ceramic bezel and even a ceramic tipped crown. It's just a beauty, a real standout watch. And although these are kind of significant color configuration here, gold and black, it does look good. It might not be something you'd wear every day, maybe on special occasions, but a real beautiful watch. I found that this one here, the pricing at this department store that happened to have it, when I did the conversion rate and I took off the value-added tax refund and did all the discounting and haggling that I was going to do, it might have been about $1,200. It started above $1,300 US when they did the conversion. So it would have to be something you'd be interested in, plunk down that amount of money. But really, I mean, you do get all the materials. You get the really terrific bracelet, excellent finish, a wonderful clasp, a really good high quality a bezel there that won't scratch, and obviously sapphire crystal. And I found that on the wrist it looked surprisingly good considering it is a 45 millimeter width. It is a 13.8 millimeter height, what I was surprised, it actually doesn't look too massive on my a little bit more than 7.25 inch wrist. Pretty good, and you can see it here coming up next to a Marine Master 300 I put it next to. It's definitely bigger, for sure. It has the same type of offset crown. And note that the date window there down at 4 o'clock. Pretty neat. Anyway, guys, tell me what you think. Do you have one? Have you seen one? Are you interested in one? And that's it. I'll hope to find some more.